Hi viewers, today we will educate ourselves about TDS and the use of TDS meter. TDS means total dissolved solids. TDS are the total weight of all solids, that is minerals, salts or metals that are dissolved in a given volume of water, expressed in milligrams per liter or in parts per million. The lower the TDS level in the water, the more efficiently your body cells actually get hydrated by the water you drink. The higher the TDS in water, the greater the probability of harmful contaminants that can pose health risks or hinder the absorption of water molecules on the cellular level. The EPA, that is Environment Protection Agency of United States, maximum contaminant levels of TDS in secondary drinking water is 500 milligram per liter, that is 500 parts per million ppm. This means drinking water with TDS greater than 500 is health risk for you. Hold function saves measurements for convenient reading and recording. I hope you like my video. Please subscribe the channel to watch educational videos in the future too. Bye.